school. Good to have you back in the house of the Lord and with us. We're going to start out with 386 in the white book, the family of God. That's what we are.
Thank you for making the effort to be here. A special welcome to those of you that haven't made this your full-time home before. You will be welcome if you would love to come back to worship with us in the future. You're welcome today.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Our announcements is Sunday school each Sunday morning at 10, morning worship at 11. Afternoon service at 5:30, and Wednesday night prayer meeting at 6. I understand that fun night went well last night.
Especially for her.
I didn't stay for all of it. I stumbled last Wednesday, and my left hip has bothered me ever since, especially if I sit down. And I went and got my recliner, which takes the pressure off of it. But then I'm not good at game playing anyway, so. Are there other announcements that...
There will be 5 Sundays next month, so we'll have Good Sunday singing and eating next month, which is also Easter. So
yeah, Easter comes earlier than usual this year.
She said, "Yay!"
Well. This is the first time in a long time us right siders have outnumbered the left siders.
Oh, no. Only Rich can say that.
Well, there's 2 dozen people in this room, and there hadn't been 2 dozen people here in a long time.
Right. Mm-hmm. And we do appreciate each one of you's effort to be here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I have no idea where she is.
They put me a whole row right here. Yeah. If there's nothing else, then our Father, we come to say thank you for all your blessings. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Thank you, Lord, for each one of these that has made the effort to be here today. Help us, Lord, to worship you in truth and in song. Help us to write and divide your word. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. All right, we're going to turn to 407.
To love, heal, and forgive.
word, the living God, because he lives, as we to hold a newborn baby and feel the pride and joy he gives, the greater sin.
Yeah.
next a victor song.
That's beyond prayer. Yeah. I was looking at it, wasn't saying the right thing, was I?
Then the see what Cheryl was talking about. Yep, I see it.
All right.
I don't think I'm going to cry. This is called When He Was on the Cross. I'm not on an ego trip. I'm nothing on my own. I make mistakes, I often slip. Just common flesh and bone. But I'll prove someday is why I say I'm a special kind. 'Cause when He was on the cross, I was on His mind. He knew me, yeah, He loved me. Mercy, yet when He was on the cross, of his mercy. Yet when he was on the cross, I was on his mind.
Ask again, is there anybody else? There's nobody else. You guys know who's coming.